Brooklyn Borough President Eric Adams is poised to be the next mayor of New York City after winning the Democratic nomination on Tuesday. In a tweet, Adams wrote that he was honored to be the Democratic nominee and thanked voters for their support. The Associated Press called the race Tuesday evening with fewer than 8,000 absentee ballots left to count after results showed Adams with a clear lead over his opponents Catherine Garcia and Maya Wiley. The results come 1 week after the city's Board of Elections botched its calculations using the new ranked choice voting system, posting and then removing incorrect totals after mistakenly including test ballots. Garcia did not comment on the results, and her campaign said she would hold a news conference soon. Meanwhile, Wiley issued a statement criticizing the elections board, but stopped short of conceding the race. The election offered an early preview at how Democrats may approach the hot topic of policing during next year's congressional elections. Adams centered his campaign on boosting public safety, trying to strike a balance between addressing rising crime rates and eliminating racial bias from the police department. Adams is strongly favored to win the heavily Democratic city's general election in November, where he will face Republican nominee Curtis Sliwa.